Saturn. This moon has become the subject of much scientific speculation in recent years, since it was discovered to have an atmosphere roughly 4 times thicker than Earth's. About half the size of Earth, this small planet-like moon has an atmosphere that contains large amounts of nitrogen and carbon. This is important because these chemicals are considered by